Yeah, give Snake extra power.
The only one I'm not a fan of is the white one.
Oh, the snow?
The snow one's a bit weak in IMO.
Yeah, I'm so glad that they added the big boss alternates.
FD.
Yeah?
He was getting stuck on the platforms a lot, to be fair.
Yeah, I think Luigi certainly doesn't need platforms.
No.
And juggling Snake is pretty good. I mean, he has a lot of momentum changes with the wave bounce, but I don't know. We'll see how it works.
All right. Ooh. Sometimes, honestly, when I see Messi play, I feel like he almost needs to get beat up to... What?
Dude, that air dodge.
Yeah, seriously. Sometimes he needs to get beat up to just be reminded that he needs to be defensive. Because every once in a while, I'll see him go in with a dash attack, or I'll see him try and like follow one of his projectiles, and I'm like,
yeah.
I just don't feel like the. I don't know.
Dude, Luigi dash attack.
Like, I don't know.
Oh, that grab?
When that grenade is out, it's just like, it's so frustrating.
Yeah, it's certainly hard to deal with, but I love it when I get Snake exploded by his own stuff.
Yeah.
That feels so good.
Oh, all the traps right now.
Wow. Dude, the...
The true DBZ.
Dude, the cheetah print there is like freaking out with the background
there.
Yeah.
Yeah, this stage and this costume should be banned. I'm
Oh. Yeah, no jump.
Ooh.
Yeah, good. Yeah, that's a huge swing right there. Ooh, okay, he let him on stage. Yeah, I don't... A lot of people I see against Rubio just respect his up B too much. They don't just go out there and slap him. Basically anyone can back air or forward air or Snake off of that.
Yep.
Like, it's only hard during the startup, basically. And you can always, like, invincible nair from the ledge or something.
There's basically always something you can do, and very few people actually end up doing anything.
Ooh.
Yes, this is a very big here for SNS. If you can get any sort of lead, he's doing a pretty good job right now.
Yeah, he's definitely... Oh, he's in now. But he was spacing super, super safely.
Slight miscalculation there. Doesn't get the exact angle on the back throw that he wanted.
Yeah. Ooh, there it is.
Yeah, this is looking pretty rough now for Messi all of a sudden. Really good turnaround from SNS.
Yeah, it's definitely really good that Jared's been destroying the mines as often as he can.
Because go ahead.
Yeah, once that's destroyed, Luigi can actually wave dash in, because there's a lot of places where you're gonna wave dash in there when you have Luigi's huge wave dash. But ooh. Oh, he almost slid into there.
And he ended up sliding back from Oh, Luigi. Did I hear an upbeat?
Yeah, I think so. He was trying for it.
Ooh.
Oh, 120, alright.
That up smash is so strong. It's really hard to DI too, because it sends you, like, the front hit sends you that way.
Yes.
So even though it's coming at you from this direction, like, forwards, it sends you backwards.
Rubio, or no,
no
Jairus
won. Jairus won that one, so it's 2-2. Goodness gracious.
Yeah.
It's always bad when you have to tell the streamer. Shoutouts to Dan, by the way, for hosting the stream and being awesome. I guess it's just the recording, so shout out to everyone who watches this on YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
It's just Dan's not looking.
Yeah.
Shit, fuck, piss.
RIP stream chat.
RIP stream chat. Non-existent stream chat.
If only. They both seem to really favor the big stages.
Yeah.
I
understand why. Like, in terms of just, like, the characters. Personally, I would not want to take Snake to a big stage, even if I thought I was good on that stage.
Yeah.
But that said, I don't feel like Luigi is very good on the small stages at all, so...
No. But, yeah, I mean
Green Hill's okay, but I feel like all the other ones are not helpful. And even Green Hill's not great, obviously.
Yeah, but he definitely can kill early. Like, yeah. Down air and forward air, they will smack you.
He doesn't have the same amount of movement, and therefore doesn't have the tools that... He doesn't have full access to the tools that he would normally have on the bigger stages.
Yeah.
And that's really the thing, the really big difference. He doesn't want to cripple himself when he's playing against Snake.
Yeah, I definitely agree with Rubio sticking to the big stages, yeah. though, because SNS has not been, like, perfect with the edge guarding, yeah. so giving Rubio more chances to recover is really good. Because he has made it back from a lot of things that Jarrus should have just killed him for.
So I was playing this earlier, it felt like the blast zones were very low. Like the bottom wasn't, there wasn't much to the bottom.
Oh yeah, on the, yeah.
I'm not sure, but it's just how it felt. Maybe it's just the way that the camera moves or something. But.
Yeah, there's definitely some weirdness there. I'm not super familiar with the stage yet, but it does seem, it seems like it has a sort of low ceiling like Delfino used to.
Yeah.
Well, still does, but we don't care about it now.
Yeah. I don't even know what stage you're talking about.
Yeah.
Can we also talk about
Castlevania?
Yeah.
Castlevania.
Can we also talk about the 79% damage combo that we just like totally glossed over?
Yeah, no, dude, Luigi's up air is so good. It's just like 64. Like whenever I ran into, I think I played Jarrus like twice in tournament.
Yeah.
And both times, it was pretty even or going well. Then around two stock, we're both at like two stocks, and then he gets an up air, he gets three more into an up B. And just destruction. The juggling is so good.
How is he still alive?
Yeah. Yeah. He doesn't just go out there and back air him.
What? What are you serious? Messi, the unending.
Oh. Oh. Oh, he's alive. Yeah.
Yeah, like, I mean, he's still got like 10% before it's like guaranteed death.
Mm-hmm.
Assuming he doesn't blow himself up on a platform.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, so okay.
This is the area, unless the grenades are like, all 10 of his last moves were grenades,
yeah.
then he should be fine. Sorry, he should be dead. Yeah, dead if he gets hit.
Oh, yeah, I haven't.
Here we go.
Yeah, that's death,
up, up and away.
Yeah. And that is a huge swing.
Yeah. So now SNS is in this place where he's going to have to take two stocks right quick. If he wants to stay on winner's side.
Yeah, and he doesn't, he's not gonna kill early on any of them. Even with an up B or something. I haven't seen Rubio use forward smash at all. I used to see him use it a lot more, but.
I don't think that's a very good move, quite frankly.
I think it's pretty good. I'm not sure.
I love Rubio's reactions.
Yeah.
He gets so invested.
Oh. Yeah, dude. It looks so grim for Jarrus. He's taking 14% though.
I mean, I don't know. It looks pretty good right now if you think about it. 26%.
Yeah, I think it's really smart that Rubio's just going over the stage because Luigi doesn't have any options really to juggle him other than up air, and up air isn't going to kill him.
Ooh. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh no. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Yeah, if he keeps it all, if that was a back air, it'd be a whole different. Whole different. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was scared for him.
Oh my god.
Dude, that.
Jarrus. J-Hop.
Dude, that up.